In more local coverage now, a lawsuit to tell you about on Bellevue Avenue. Neighbors of the Breakers Mansion in Newport are suing to block a new welcome center that's planned for the site. A neighborhood association filed the suit Friday. They claim the plan violates the city's zoning ordinance. The Preservation Society of Newport County owns the mansion. They want to build the center for its 400,000 annual visitors. It will offer ticketing, bathrooms, and a snack bar.